Hey, dude.
Hey, Arlen! Little posty?
Are you vlogging these days?
Cody got me a vlog camera, so I'm vlogging.
My crazy ex-girlfriend stole my vlog camera. Cody bought me one.
Says a lot. Says a lot.
Hey, Cage.
Dude, I'm so excited. Posty's by far my favorite artist in the entire fucking world.
Hey, look this way.
And I've been to one of his shows. And
hey, can I tell you the most?
Yeah, it's Matt.
Pretty
sure it's just Matt, yeah.
Dude, that's what's going on with it. You know that, right?
He's the founder of FaceClan.
What?
FaZe Banks is the founder of FaceClan, which is a multi
billion
dollar. Dude, FaZe is
the founder.
Yeah.
Look what he just said.
How's Noah? Is Noah gonna hang out with Posties, baby?
Yes, exactly.
Well, no, but read it. Read it. It's pretty dope, too.
Are those my favorite pants?
This is kind of the brand, my brand inspo.
No, I like it.
Fantasize about becoming. Had to quit sending music out cause somebody fucked around leaked something. Every girl that I mess with knows what's up, but they keep coming. Pretty sure at this point they don't wanna know the secrets I keep from them. Put your phone down, be something. 25 and you broke. Talking about me on the internet, but you got me up.
Wow. This is nice. Yeah. Cocktails, what do you mean?
I thought it was Ronnie Rich.
Is this your YouTube channel?
Said the pandemic's over,
okay,
so we're good.
Joe says we good.
That's my president.
Real raps, not jokes. Dressed like a man, Oaks. Hey, Sears sucking my coat. They care in her throat. Hit songs in my notes. Hit notes like don't. I just got in my zone.
Maggie and Emma look like they're in Harry Potter.
I've never.
No, it's actually like.
Hey, 8 AMers. Can Arlen, can you bring back 8 AM?
Beautiful morning. Jimmy, Shelly,
thank you so much.
Shani, Nathan.
All right, go in the main.
What?
Go in the main entrance.
That was a very cool shot. That was an Arlen shot. How you feeling?
Good.
Good. I'm a little tired.
Yo, what's up?
What's good?
What you doing, man?
I'm vlogging.
Oh, nice.
How you doing? That's Chester. He's in GCC. It's really cool. There's a lot of GCC guys in Dubai. We've met up with like 5 or 6 of them, and they're all very cool. So, we are here in Iman's apartment. See, look how cool it is with the wide. So we're here, Iman gets in a couple hours. We got him a gift. Okay, so I wanted to, cause like Iman, you know, he has a lot of things. I wanted to get him something sentimental. So I thought the most sentimental thing that we could do, I know he likes his cameras. Does he have a place to put his cameras and his photos? Does he have a place to put his photos? And so I made him a book. And in the book is special pictures. I'm not gonna show you the pictures, but you know, they're his friends, his family, you know, people that he really loves and cares about. Anywhere you go, always bring a gift. I hope the audio is recording because I actually don't know. All right, we're gonna go to afternoon tea. Assign all the leads at once and count lead, or does it have to be done lead by lead?
It looks intense. Anyway, so you gotta.
I couldn't sleep. I'm still somehow jet lagged, even though I've been here for a week. So I came to the gym. I think I'm gonna do some Wim Hof, which I haven't done in a while. Not really a regular routine, but got some tennis today and then go into the desert.
I can hold my liver. This man can't handle his lead. Dark and lonely now. Chicago, south of town. I'm on daily ever. I heard it in the radio now.
Good morning. Can't say I've done this before.
Wow. Yeah. What's that? That thing? Know. That thing?
I don't know what it is.
I don't even want to eat it.
Start, yeah.
Do you hear that?
Was he growling?
Yeah.
Oh my.
He didn't like that.
I'm sorry, but he's skinnier than me.
He's growling.
Come here.
He said, fuck you, you traitor.
No, he's coming back.
Oh, wasp.
Oh my gosh.
Now, if I wanted to live there, I'd have to revoke U.S. citizenship. Well, I mean, if I could travel here probably for a month or two if I wanted, but if I wanted to get the tax benefits, because they don't pay any tax, then you obviously have to become a citizen. And to do that, you have to, you know, if you want to become a citizen anywhere else in the U.S., you have to, as a U.S. citizen, you have to revoke your citizenship.
Bitch, I'm back out my coma. Waking up on your sofa. When I park my Range Rover, slightly scratch your Corolla. Okay, I smash your Corolla.